Today I am going to show you the concept of the Britannia company, how they had been evolved, and it is all about the case that is related with the Britannia. We also see how they had been targeted the customer, how they had been imagined that every third Indian should have the Britannia, and how they had been achieved also. Although they had more competitors in the market, in spite of that also, they had been created a wonderful, magnificent milestone under the terms of their company, under the terms of their organization. Now, we can have through videos, we could be able to understand about how they had been made this successful journey. Now, one more thing, they had been planned in 2000 that they should be under the Forbes. They had included also under the Forbes, and that is what the relevancy of this company.
In 1997, with BIL entering into the dairy products market, a new corporate identity was being established. The mission was eat healthy, think better, and make every third Indian a Britannia customer. The company launched Tiger range of biscuits for the mass market category, Jim Jam and Chippers in the premium segment. The company also launched butter in Delhi during the year. Under Nusli Varga's leadership, the company was preparing for a new century with new rules. In 2000, Forbes global ranking rated BIL among top 300 small companies. Today, Britannia Good Day is among the most popular and loved biscuits in the Indian market. A company that started with an investment of 295 rupees today gets a turnover of more than 10,000 crore rupees every year. It became the first company east of the Suez Canal to use imported gas ovens. But the real large-scale operations happened during the World War II, when the government of British India needed a continuous supply of biscuits for its soldiers. Since then, to date, Britannia Industries Limited continues to supply customized biscuits to fulfill specific nutrient requirements in war zones and during emergencies, working closely. In 1997, with BIL entering into the dairy products market, a new corporate identity was being established. The mission was eat healthy, think better, and make every third Indian a Britannia customer. The company launched Tiger range of biscuits for the mass market category, Jim Jam and Chippers in the premium segment. The company also launched butter in Delhi too.
Under this session, as we had been observed that how the things is being prepared, how the technology is getting shape and size under the manufacturing sector, and this is what very very important to be understand the things. Now, hum jitna technology ko adopt karte hain, how it get the advantage for the organization? Hum technology ko use karte hain. If you were talking that automation could be possible for the process of manufacturing some kind of the, either you can talk about the biscuits or some kind of the other cakes, bakes, or some kind of the other product like the Amul food products. Now, technology, how it is going to be give you the advantage with respect to the other organization? If a organization having some kind of the technology, means that technology is going to give you a strategic advantage, especially in terms of the cost. How it would be? The costs always could be reduced with the help of the technology. And that is what is the great significance, or one of the great significance of the technology. One side, we could be able to manage our cost also, which gives a competitive advantage over the competitors. Another side, the another advantage of the technological implication is that is the time. The time is very very important. That leads also, or that gives an extra edge to any kind of the organization. Say for example, कि अगर कोई चीज को manufacture करने में हमारा कम समय में हम ज्यादा अगर produce कर रहे हैं, तो that is एंड ये एक तरह का कॉम्पिटिटिव एडवांटेज होता है जो कि ऑर्गेनाइजेशन को इसका बहुत बड़ा फायदा होता है कि हम उतने ही समय में हम ज्यादा प्रोडक्टिविटी को अटेन कर सकते हैं एंड दिस ऑल कुड बी पॉसिबल विद द हेल्प ऑफ द टेक्नोलॉजी. दैट्स व्हाई इवन अंडर द मैन्युफैक्चरिंग द टेक्नोलॉजी एंड द एडवांस्ड टेक्नोलॉजी व्हिच इज बीन अपडेटेड दैट मस्ट बी इंक्लूडेड अंडर द सिस्टम. बट अगेन देयर इज अ प्रॉब्लम. प्रॉब्लम इज व्हाट कि हाउ द ओल्ड मैन्युफैक्चरिंग सिस्टम कुड बी अचीव द न्यू टेक्नोलॉजी. That is a great problem for any organization to be part of the new technology. But at the same time, if you are having the flexibility under the system to change the kind of the technology, you must do that. And once the organization adopt the kind of the technology that gives an extra advantage in many terms, if you will talk about the cost, if we will talk about the efficiency, if we will talk about the Amul products. Now, this kind of the food manufacturing companies, they always been taken a special consideration for the kind of the calories, the kind of the calories they have been providing along with their product. That is the main essence of this food products. Why one should buy the food products? It is not only for the taste, rather than they also included the kind of the calories, the kind of the energy you are going to be taken in the form of the food products. That is what been explained over here. How much they have been including, what kind of the ingredients they have been including, which gives you the more calories. That is what, how the people, that is to attract the people's sense. This is one of the biggest kind of the advantage for the consumer or customers. Every time the customer or consumer cannot be having the kind of the stable foods that had been used by the customer or consumer, and that's why they had been made into a packet so that the people could carry, they will get the kind of the calories it always been required to work the human bodies. Human body, we all know, it is also a mechanism, it also a kind of the machines that requires the calories to be active. और इसीलिए यहाँ पे ये सारी कंपनियाँ अपने फूड प्रोडक्ट्स में इस बात को इंगित करती हैं कि हम कितनी सारी कैलोरीज हम इसके साथ दे रहे हैं. आपने कभी भी देखा होगा कि रैपर्स पे कैलोरीज को दिया गया है, उसके इंग्रेडिएंट मेंशन होते हैं, उसको मतलब उस पैकेट को आप अगर यूज करते हैं, आप कंज्यूम करते हैं, तो वाट हाउ मच कैलोरी यू कुड बी गेट. ठीक है ना, तो दिस इज अ काइंड ऑफ द थिंग्स दैट इज बीन एसोसिएटेड.